All right, Kenny Crumpton, kicking it with Kenny, getting us into the holiday spirit this morning.
For the upper class.
Ritz. I don't even think they let me in the Ritz-Carlton, you know.
Ray, you're a multiple Hall of Famer. This is right for you. I did this for you, baby.
Not about with me. Well, thank you. Well, if you can just get me a room, that'd be great. I appreciate it.
That's coming up next. We'll see what I can do. All right. Well, we're talking about all kinds of fun activities happening here at the Ritz-Carlton for the holidays. You know, just right down the street from where we live, we're showing the gingerbread house is amazing.
Thank you.
14 of them spread throughout the property. You guys have to check them out. They're really, really cool. All right. This is your take on Santa Claus's naughty or nice list.
That's right. So when you're coming up to visit the gingerbread houses, which is a tradition for a lot of families to come up, on Saturdays between 3 and 5 o'clock, we'll be doing a hot chocolate bar, and it's my hot chocolate. It's really, really decadent. Okay. And you can have the nice version, for the kids?
For the kids.
Go with the naughty version, or we spike it with some different kinds of liqueurs for you.
And then
all the toppings, you can dress it up with chocolate, and we'll have whipped cream out too, and candy cane, and sprinkles, and make it look really pretty and festive for the holiday season.
Okay, something else you guys are doing, a little tea over here.
That's right.
This is not just tea in a little plastic can, is it? Or a plastic cup, should I say?
No, sir. So this is our version of an English tea. We do the holiday tea, and we also do a teddy bear tea for the kids. We are offering 12 teas this year. So we do three days of teddy bear teas, two seatings a day. The teas are very limited, so you'll need to go to our website as quickly as possible and book these teas. Then the holiday tea is the second week, which we are offering six teas there. So you see a variety of English tea sandwiches here. Of course, my pastry chef Osman and his team doing all of these beautiful desserts with inclusion of scones, Devonshire cream, all the preserves, and this is an example of what the kids would get.
For the teddy bear tea. Okay, and what's on the teddy bear tea? I see a couple of cookies.
Yeah, some chocolate chip cookies. Of course, we do like a marshmallow cake lollipop dipped in white chocolate.
Oh my gosh.
A little fruit tart here with cream and some candies. You know, the stuff the kids are going to want to eat.
Of course.
Right?
And then take us through right here. We have about 30 seconds left, Chef.
Absolutely. Coronation chicken on croissant.
Wow.
We have a hummus with cucumber and tomato here. Mm-hmm. We're doing roast beef with a blue cheese spread, an egg salad tart, and of course, smoked salmon. Very, very pretty. I call it my English sushi.
Well done. All right, now, for the holidays, when can they get the teas, Chef?
The teas are available coming up here starting the 10th, and then they go for 2 weeks long. There's exactly 12 teas, and they are hot commodities. You want to go to the Ritz-Carlton.com, to our website, to Ritz-Carlton Cleveland, at which will redirect you to another site to book your tickets.
Okay, that is awesome. Wow, formal tea. All right, thank you, Avery, for pouring that, because I couldn't pour that tea that well. All right, when we go back, we're talking about Wayne Dawson's holiday staycation. Oh, yeah. All right, back to you guys in the studio.